I've seen video of it, I've not been there. This is the open reservoir. This is absolutely amazing. I've been to an underground Victorian one before. I'm going to try and redo that one again. But I've never been to an open one before, and there's a ladder over there. I'll try and get down this thing, folks. Feeling a little exposed here. Pretty much on top of things here. There's a housing estate over there. What is it, army barracks, Chris? Bit dodgy. We're not doing nothing bad though, we're documenting stuff. Sorry, is that flipping in the face? Oh! Well, it goes in there. Cheers. Oh, whoa, what is this?
Pumping? Oh, it's not very deep. Is that water down there? That's water down there, folks. Might have to go down the ladder, though. Water pump or something, isn't it?
Yeah. Crazy.
Proper low ceiling, this.
Yeah. Don't want to fall down that. No wonder they've got it pretty secured off. Oh, we can't get round to that bit. Damn. I thought we could... Can you walk round it, if any?
Quite old, isn't it?
Oh, so you can turn it.
It's not turn cocks, is it?
You'd have like a standpipe that went on the top, so you could turn things on and off.
Alright. Amazing. Right, let's move on. Cheers. Right, we can't get around to that point.
Why do you want to get to that point?
Because it's got the ladder to get inside the reservoir.
We're going to get into this thing, folks, don't we?
Up and over. There's the ladder there. It's not too bad, is it? No. My fear of height seems to have gone. It's quite a big space. I'm surprised it hasn't been redeveloped.
I thought you didn't do rusty ladders, didn't you?
We'll see how secure it is. Oh, where's the... Where is the ladder? You can't get to it. Bit creepy than I thought it was just like handrails and shit. Wow. I must admit I'm not as worried of the heights. That's a bit weird that. Conquered my fear, folks. Whoa. Right, how are we doing, folks? Wow, that was quite a journey. So we're inside the actual reservoir now. Look at the size of this thing. Jesus. I've actually dug out some history about the place on the internet. Don't know how accurate it is, but we'll soon find out in the comments below. This was built between 1897 and 1903. It was in use for many, many years until it was shut down in the 80s. So it's just left like this now from the 1980s. Derelict. It's crazy. This site is massive. Absolutely massive. Some pipes here, folks. You can see it's old stuff, it's got cast iron pipes. I do love these new adventures. I've never been, you know, I've not really explored Chatham too much. But, yeah, it's amazing. Right. Possibly climb up this. I think that's doable, isn't it?
Oh, look! A piece of wood with a measure on it.
Oh, yeah. How deep it was. Wow. Got the measurement of the water in the reservoir. That's a proper bit of history there, folks. Not too bad. Where's the pizza?
You alright?
Yeah. Alright.
Just go under that because it's not very attached.
No. Alright.
Give us your bag.
Alright, mate, you got it?
You want this button done up?
Yeah, I was hoping nothing would fall out. Where's the ladder?
Have it.
Look, you've got the overflows in the wall over there.
Oh yeah. Don't look at the ladder rungs on the way down.
Why? That's alright. Sometimes it's the older ladders that are more secure. Oh shit, I don't see what you mean.
Second or third one down.
Yeah, corroded a bit on the edge. Amazing. Alright, just come down that ladder, folks. That's where we just come from there, look, over that side. You can see the overflow parts to the reservoir. So this would have been deep under, I would have been deep underwater here. There are the overflow parts, right there. Crazy. That's just all abandoned. It's crazy though, isn't it? It's all fenced off and stuff, really secure. Oh wow, it goes off that way as well. Complete duplicate of that. Well, should we have a look over there first? See what this looks like. There's a house there. Lights on. Jesus, folks. It's quite an impressive bridge across the reservoir. It's got the original floor at the bottom here. We saw it in the main part, but we didn't see it in this. All rendered. That's the end of the reservoir, I believe. Because this is all, it's all part of the lines, I believe, the Napoleonic lines. Crazy. I've been looking through more information about this reservoir, folks, and someone on 28 Days Later, I'm reading this off, this is the information stuff on there, someone said they found a newspaper extract about a child actually drowning in these reservoirs. Jesus, folks. Jesus. Whoa, there's a fox. Chap's a bit moist there. Whoa. Now, I've got my new shoes on. These are my brand new trainers, folks. I didn't know I was going to be going to places like this. I thought I was just walking around today. But you never know what you may find. So I hope I don't mess these up. There's proper real moist here still. Where does this go, folks? Oh, look, it's the edge of the moat. Look at that, the render's come away there. You can see how far the render actually went up here. That's the part. So you can see that they've converted the moat lines of Chatham into a reservoir.
It's just stuck on, look.
Oh, Christ. See that, folks?
It's a gap.
It's crazy. 1897. We've got this... what is it, a grass
roller?
Grass roller. An old fashioned one here. Part of it's missing there. It's actually got the plaque still on it, folks. Look at that. That's amazing. Amazing find. Please tell me there's a way down.
There is.
It's not too bad then.
Let's have a look, folks.
Rightio.
You probably won't.
Some kids in it been mucking about.
What?
Yeah, let's have a look. That flex. Oh yeah.
See, this is where the water stopped.
Yeah, so this is the main line.
And this is why this is stepped out.
So what's actually in this section then?
Are you coming up or are you just going to hang around there?
Coming up, mate! God! Oh yeah, that's easier, isn't it? Shit! We're lost, folks, basically. Lost within the lines. What the hell is this? Jesus, fortification hidden in the hills.
That's gonna go through your train.
No, it won't.
Is it Sally Port, do you reckon?
I don't know where this is. Fort Amherst is right beyond that point. Those lines up and over walls and stuff like that. I do believe we're actually stranded here.
So fuel for the planes would have been stored underneath this room, in a bunker, bomb-proof bunker. And you're actually wondering, where are the fuel tanks?
Yeah.
And then did the other one? What's the other one connected to though?
It probably does the rest of it.
There you go. What the hell?
Oh, I'm not touching anymore, mate. My heart's going already.
Nah, these have all been cut open. It's just here.
Look, the whole place is alight.